I have a tough question. Because Betty plays deaf ball, and most people that play deaf ball don't think about anything else except deaf ball, but she also thinks about science. Why does she think that?